Hi.
Hello.
So, how is it coming back?
It is an amazing feeling, nostalgic feeling.
Before that, let's quickly get your introduction in place.
Great. So, this is Lakshya Sharma standing in front of you. I am the style icon of the nation. If I talk about my, you know, the educational background where everything has started actually. Not, you know, I was not much focused about this modeling career, but when I started. Alright, so as you know, the college, every year college organized this fest and I was a part of fashion show. So the only thing which was in my mind was, Lakshya, you got a good face, right? You're good to camera. You got a good personality. Why don't you just give a try in the fashion show? So that's how everything has started, right? So fortunately, I won the, you know, the Male Model Evening Award. And that's how I got that kick. That yes, your passion lies over here, you know. There is a stage where, you know, one finds out that, you know, where your passion is, where your focus is. Though my educational background was really strong, right? My management skill, what they have taught me, right? So I always, you know, concentrated towards, you know, going in corporate life. But somehow there's a passion, you know, everybody has. So I was having, you know, passion of becoming a supermodel, you know, and that's how my story has started. Right? So the very first ramp show I've done was NDIM Spandan in 2012.
That's amazing. So you spoke about passion, right? So what about the people who can't find their passion? What is it that you would suggest to those young people who are still struggling?
Right. So, you know, there's nothing... You know, there's nothing called we cannot do, you know. The people, they are the people who give up actually, right? Passion is nothing, your dream. What do you think about it? And that dream you need to convert into goal, right? Because everything starts with a small dream. And once you start working on it, everything will fall for you, right? So that's how, and the only message I, you know, give to those people who are still struggling, first of all, you know, they are struggling, right? They need those motivation. They need those inspirations. So the only thing which I say is, take the inspiration from somebody and be an inspiration to someone, right? And just don't lose the hope. Just don't give up, because every winner is once loser in his life, which has not given up.
That's a great message. Nice to meet you.
Pleasure. Thank you. Thank you.